Hello, Woodland Hills School District families and students. I'm coming to you live again from the living room, and I decided to combine the first 2 days of our Spirit Week. I've got on my favorite pajamas, my top says love all over it, and I have a favorite book that I like to read to my nieces. So I thought I would not necessarily read it to you. I'm actually going to let the person who sang the song originally read it to you. So this book is based on a song, a very famous song called What a Wonderful World, and it was originally sung by a great jazz vocalist and jazz trumpet player, Mr. Louis Armstrong. Now, the song was originally written by Bob Teal and George David Weiss, and our friend Tim Hopgood illustrated it. And so I like to think that the pictures are maybe what Louis Armstrong was thinking of whenever he was singing the song. So we'll go ahead and get started here. It's got some really lovely illustrations. So, What a Wonderful World, as sung by Louis Armstrong.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. What a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Students, I hope you are well. I miss you and I love you, and I hope to see you soon. Good night.